After long periods of observation, he finally found the first problem. He needed something to protect his chisel from the metal loss. We made some simple prototypes and showed them to him. Our prototypes actually worked. However, before our next visit, he made one by himself. It works really well, and he's satisfied with it. So we had to go back to square one. Our fixed partner is Mr. Mr. Nakagawa. He is an itinerant shoe repairer. He's been doing this job for over 30 years and is in his 70s. Not only is Mr. Nakagawa good at fixing shoes, he's also designed his own workspace. He made most of the boxes, shelves, desks, and even the tools he uses during his work. They are connected like nesting boxes. Every day, he puts all his stuff into his van and moves to a different workplace. He needs to set up every time. We decided to think of something that would simplify his setting up process. We noticed that he spent the most time on setting up his display of goods for sale. This was our first design opportunity, but everything had to fit neatly into his van. We decided to rationalize his display by creating one that could be packed and unpacked easily. Developing the idea. First concept. Too big. Second concept. Can't see inside. Third concept. Too fragile. Final concept. Just right. And this is Bebento. Prototype fits his style. We refine the models. Let's go see what he thinks. Eventually, it takes him only 2 minutes to set up display of goods for sale.
I'm going to do it.